So I'm discuss very important one, that is called how to create an events by using Google Maps and how to reach the audience. First of all, any kind of mapping will be create in a particular my business. The regular posting is important on your particular Google My Business option. So how we can handle for Google My Business on a particular locations and how to create the events based on the location. First of all, select your option call is a particular location wise. In this, create your post option. In this, what option is called? Add event. Event compulsory, we can follow the date, image, event date, start date, and end date, start time, and end timings. Is it perfect? We have to write in a particular thing. Before that, you have to prepare the content here. This is a compulsory. This will be compulsory. So I'm writing for this one. Copy. Post event, event title, photo event image. You may auto, we can design using Canva. Image, date, time, and everything will be ready. IST and every timings. After the image, crop the image. Done. Next title is done. Start date. When is start date will be 23. Add time. What time it will be start? 7:30. When it is finished, same day, time will be 9:30. Add more details. Event in-depth details. We can find out here. Finally, button. Book, order online, buy, learn more, sign up and come. Some people using offer also. The offer will be here. I'm not really going any offer. I'm only suggested by the events here. I'll go for book your order. This diet, go for your website. There is the only contact form and this time the login. I can reach for diet contact form. If not showing for book now option, using sign up. If you're using call now button, no need to write any kind of website address. Only particular buttons, except call now, book now, order online, buy, learn more, sign up, everything using for your website address. Except call now. Is clear? This is, you can follow the instruction by where? Google My Business option. The event will be fulfilled by, first of all, image, event title, start date, start time, end date, end time, event details, button, and your website address. Click for publish. Now you are posted by everything. Okay. Is it clear? How to visible the customers? How to visible the customer? Any people search your location wise? Map is there. In this below option, everything coming to in this year. Was it? View previous update on Google. These are previous updates. These are my previous posts. New post will update by soon on your particular option. It's clear. This is a follow by the instruction on your particular website. It's clear. So I'm posting here. And how to reach this audience on your particular Google My Business. This option. What we learn, hitting for every option here, select total content. First of all, we can come into refresh multiple times. is recently updated by my post. So first of all, refresh is more important. Refresh is the more important. After that, here can come to the share. Facebook, Twitter, and email. Select your Facebook option. Facebook can share by profile. Any option will be valid. But I'm sharing only for my Facebook business page. So image compulsory required. Select your Facebook. Image coming. Image there or not? So finally they go to where? Google. First I'll show that. Copy. Here. Select your page. Now click for post to Facebook. Immediately you can go for Facebook option. Is the posting or not? I have to check. And when you click the link, they're going to where? So no, I'll check or not. It's a compulsory important. Then post when you are done by just now. You can click this image. They right go to the Google My Business. And post will be open. Finally, they go to where? Same your website. Where? Map to Facebook, Fab to Maps, Facebook to Maps, Maps to website. Is a rotation for your reach. You can reach by any kind of traffic. Only support your total conversion, Google Maps to Facebook and Twitter to we can reach the audience. It's clear. Every person, if you send any kind of invitation for this option, that is called, this is a copy link. Copy link, send by WhatsApp, anywhere you can spread. They will click, they come into your site. This link we can post it for Facebook, anywhere it will be valid. It's clear. So this is called to create the events on Google My Business to reach your audience, to engage your audience, particular event, attend purpose.